Hey guys, so this is going to be a hair tutorial, and if you would like to see how I achieve this look, spiral curls, my hair, then please stay tuned. It's been requested a couple times, especially when my hair was blonde. A lot of people asked me how I achieved the curls that I had, so I'm just going to show you how. The first thing that I do is I take a couple of these butterfly clamps and I get a small comb, and sometimes I get like a wig brush or some type of vented brush, but being as though this hair doesn't really tangle like that, I really don't need a vent brush to do this. So what I do is I like to put my hair, half of my hair up, twist it around to like a little ponytail, and then I clamp it to keep it straight, and then I just take a piece of hair, comb it through like so, and take some hot curlers about the size that of the curl that I'm trying to achieve, and I just twist it around the hair. Hold on to the ends of the hair. Just come down a little. Twist around. And I just keep doing this until it gets to the ends of the hair. And I just let it go. And that there is the curl. Looks like that. The curl will fall. I like to pin curl my hair at night before I go to bed, but eventually the curl will fall. And I take another piece of hair and take the hat curlers, straighten it a little. Grab the hair carefully without burning myself. Twist it around. And that's the curl. And I just continue to do this throughout the whole head.
Thank you.
final look. The curls will fall, but they will fall in the style that I curled them. And I curled them where the fronts will be flared out like so on each side, but the rest of them are coming towards my face. So, I hope you all enjoyed this hair tutorial. So, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, bye guys.